Oh no. They got my nigga Teddy. Teddy! Oh dang it.
What's up? Welcome back to an all new video and all new vlog. Now today I'm gonna show y'all basically how to have fun by yourself. You just gotta pick two or three things that you like to do. And it's go doing. You don't need nobody. You don't need to hit nobody up. Like, yeah, I'm gonna do this. You wanna come? Cause 9 times out of 10, they gonna bullshit you. So I'm here at the batting range. Well, the driving range and the batting cages. I like to do this at least once a month. Well, I used to do it once a month. I haven't done it since I used to do it once a month, which was like a year ago. So, yeah, let's get it started. Sweating like a bitch. It's hot out here. It'd be better if I had somebody to record, but then it wouldn't be an all by myself adventure. But I still gotta do this bag cage stuff, so hopefully my skin doesn't rub off too bad on this. I only got like 20 pictures though, so after this I'm gonna give me some eat. Give me some drink or something. It's too hot out here for this. Damn, sweating, look like I'm crying out here. We got baseball 55 miles per hour, softball slow, baseball 55, baseball 80.
I need to get some more tokens. I can't guard like no little bitch. I can't guard no like no little bitch.
I know I'm probably the only person in the world that probably looks at trees like this. That's one pretty ass tree.
I want that tree in my goddamn yard. So I can climb that bitch. When I got kids, they can climb that bitch. And when they get kids, they can climb that bitch. Next stop. I went and got something to drink. And I went to Best Buy to get my memory card for my GoPro. Because the one I had originally doesn't work with it and the drone at the same time. So this is basically take two of Belle Isle, except I have none of my friends. Okay, so like I said, the topic of this video is to... Shit, I forgot. How to entertain yourself when you're bored and you haven't really been doing anything. You need to get out and be creative. Okay, so I'm currently at Belle Isle, Richmond, Virginia. Why am I here again? Well, y'all don't even know I came here. I came here a couple weeks ago with my friends and my drone wouldn't work. So I kind of shorted this, cut the video short. I neglected editing it anyway, so. But I came up with this bright idea to mesh the two videos together. The only thing is, I won't have my friends in it, in the drone shots. So I'm just gonna get drone shots of this nasty ass water. I've only swam in the river one time. Not whatever, ever swimming in it ever again. That is a lie. Yes, ma'am.
Can we be on
it? Sure. What's up? Y'all gonna say y'all names? AGF203.
Okay, just subscribe.
Y'all gonna put y'all names in it?
Huh?
What's y'all names?
Me.
Your at names. Instagram name.
My at name. Oh, my Instagram?
Yeah.
It's Jordan. It's Jordan Thomas without the A.
All right, cool.
My name is... MIMI_STJEPANOVIC.
Okay.
Yeah. Carissa_1R1.
All right, cool.
Yeah.
Appreciate it. Nice meeting y'all too. That's one thing about carrying around this goddamn camera is people like to talk to you a lot. Granted, I don't have that many subscribers. But if they go to my channel, they like the stuff I put up there. Then I just got 3 subscribers. And on top of that, they in this video. So when and if, no, not even if, when I blow up, they just got more followers on Instagram. So shout out to them.
Other. One thing I believe I could learn to see my enemy as my brother, then we could be free, truly. And love could wash away all the sorrows. I'm not afraid to bleed if it means we'll make a better today, not tomorrow. One day I dream of telling my mama, you ain't gotta work no more. Same for my father, born in Ghana, down on that dirt road floor. Far as he came, I can't complain, but pain is so subjective. Spend so much time counting issues, I forget to count my blessings. Watch my cousins back at home, getting water out of well, while I watch my brothers stacking stone, whipping water by the scale, trying to get a meal. On the other side, they ain't got a meal. We don't recognize we in heaven, so we think we live in hell. It's been getting kinda hard to tell, but sometimes I wake up and I look up in the sky, asking why I'm alive when the realest niggas die. But my pride won't let me give up, Lord, as hard as I try. In those times I try to remember that we could be free, if we only knew we were slaves to the pains of each other. One thing I believe, if I could learn to see my enemy as my brother, then we could be free, truly. And love could wash away all the sorrows. I'm not afraid to bleed if it means we'll make a bed today, not tomorrow. Love, love, love. wanna wait for the afterlife. I don't wanna vigil by candlelight. I don't wanna be the new sacrifice. I don't wanna turn into a poltergeist. Be a ghost at night full of broken dreams. Mama crying at an open casket, cold as ice in a suit three-piece. All dressed up for Sunday masses. Pastor say put faith in God, but faith alone can't make things right. Fuck is you to patronize somebody's son who daddy died? Why they flood Baton Rouge? Why the city singing Alton's blues? Why I feel like Jada Kiss every time I watch the news? What the fuck I got to lose? So I'm down to bleed if it means things improve. You fools saying all lies matter, but it's black lies you refuse to include. Blocked from the polls, locked in a hood, trying to stop you from voting and stop you from growing. The cops keep blowing and blowing, keep black people rocking the cotton they don't want you to own. But sometimes I wake up and I look up in the sky, asking why I survived all the days that I could've died. Who am I in my place to contemplate suicide? In those times I try to remember that we could be free. Truly, if we only knew we were slaves to the pains of each other. One thing I believe, I could learn to see my enemy as my brother. Then we could be free, you and me. And love could wash away all the sorrows. I'm not afraid to bleed. If it makes a better day than tomorrow, 'cause only love.
So it still works though. Okay. I'm gonna make a run for it. I'm not staying here this whole time. Fucking soaked, bruh. Shoes, legs, everything soaked.
Yeah, you already know me. I keep shit in the goddamn trunk. I keep shoes, shirts, all that shit in the trunk.
Welcome to Cram. Can I get Brita?
How you doing? Can I get 4 chocolate with rainbow sprinkles? I got the goddamn pizza, but let me see what we're looking at. I said, what's this here? Next online pizza for $20, you get $10 off. Well, shit, this goddamn order won't even $20. Y'all got me fucked up. I'm gonna spend $20 up in this bitch.
Ooh, kill him. Ooh, ah, my knees. I got bad knees, boy. This door gonna be closed. It's gonna be locked.
What's up, family?
Hey, how you?
No good.
I'm my favorite grandson.
You know, my only.
Where's
Claudette? That's my only kid.
Hey, my favorite son. Uh-huh.
901 Shelby Drive, look alive, niggas came up on this side, now they on the other side.